Hey there everyone, and Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Earthbound. Recently, everyone has been able to talk a lot, so I've lost my identity. Aw. Yeah, he's the one that used to be able to talk before we had the Shyness book. Hey bro. Powerful. I. So show. Everyone. Whoop! I got it. Yeah! Oh geez, that was pretty awesome, dude. There's a rope. Where does the rope go? You know, this Chozo ghost rope toke. Hey, it's one of those talking rocks. Good evening. I'm a talking rock. But the rocks around here don't talk much. The rock that talks the most is deep down in the labyrinth a ways ahead. In the lost underworld. Yes! Don't forget to talk to the rock. It's important. You guys ready? Are you ready for this? Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, wait, this is my... Oh, no, this... Okay, so this is the area where you can get the item for Jeff. And are both of these going to attack me? Yes. Alright, so here we have the Uncontrollable Sphere and the Conducting Spirit. First things first, you're going to want to take out the Conducting Spirits because they will use Psy Flash, and that is not fun. So go ahead and get rid of that guy. And they are they're decently weak to freeze. I think they're actually weaker to fire, but I could be wrong. So yeah, these uncontrollable spheres, they're not terrible, but they are kind of annoying. Alright, and as you can see, they explode into bits. Alright, now, the uncontrollable spheres are the enemies that drop the fixable item for Josh or Jeff. Whichever you want to do. So I'll just fight this one again. Alright. Hey, look, another talking rock. The underground talking rock seems to want to talk a lot more than I do. Okay. We got a super bomb! Yeah, so let's go ahead and give that to... Oh, no, let's not give the ATM card. Let's give it to Josh, because Josh is the only one that can use artillery items. So... also, letting you know, you will pick up a, the third, well, in theory, it could be the second, piece of armor, if you, decided not to go for the Sword of Kings, you get that piece of armor down here, so watch out for that. Oh yeah, and there's fobbies down here. Yeah, fobbies! Alright, let's see what this is. A luck capsule. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and use that on Anton. Alright, let's go ahead and jump down this rope. Let's see, there's another conducting spirit, I'm assuming. Alright, yeah, that was a conducting spirit, so there's another talking rock. Thanks for talking to me. Oh, you're welcome. Uncontrollable spheres! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and have Donnie eat spicy jerky. Yeah, 229. That's a pretty decent max HP for Donna. Yeah, but like I said, there's lots of these enemies in here. Man, that is all I can say about that. Actually, I can probably just use beta on Donna. Yep. Those uncontrollable spheres are not cool. A rock candy. Alright, so this is our third rock candy. This is the last one you can get in the game, too. So, I'm just... Ah, duh. Status. See who's coming up next. We're all still pretty high for experience needed, so I'll just hang on to it. I hate these uncontrollable spears. I really do. I really hate them. Alright, those conducting menaces can actually cast Flash. So you'll want to be careful. Ooh, yes, bottle of DX water. Let's definitely give that to Anton. So be careful, with these, conducting spirits. Alright, that conducting spirit got done in by his own attack. He used, here we go. Slow down. Here's the foppies. Best enemy ever. Look at this guy. Look at him, he's so tiny. Yeah, so tiny and weak. Okay, but that was just one Foppy, and he gave 4,500 experience. So, I mean, just imagine attacking, like, a group of these here. See if I can get... Oh, just one again? Okay. All right, I just ran away. Like I said, I don't need the experience. Here's where the boss is, but we're going to skip him for now, because I think this is the armor, right? No, rabbit's foot. What does that do? Must be equipped on your body. Protects you from paralysis. Increases speed. Ooh. Is that... No. Arm? No. Body? Okay. I don't think that would actually be too good of an item, actually. I kind of want to go back and see if I can find, Pooh's armor. Alright, once again, I just ran from the battle. That's where we came up. Is there anything over here? Oh, this is where we... Is this where we came up? I forget. Yeah, this is the first ladder we came up. Okay. Really? Really? All four of you? Alright, seeing as I don't need the experience, I just ran away from those guys. And I'll run away from these two. Alright, but mind you, this is like one of the last best spots to grind. Especially... Ooh, is this a new enemy? We'll find out. It is. This is the hyper-spinning robo. If you went back to Onnit, back towards the meteor, all the enemies there have been, like, mega upgraded and boosted. You won't find the, like, runaway dogs and the spiteful crows and the snakes there anymore. There'll be enemies like this. Like this, hyper-spinning robo. Which I think this will be another one. We'll find out. Alright, yep, it was. Okay, is this what I was looking for? No, luxury jerky. Okay. Oh, hey, there's another rock and a butterfly down here. Well, that's good. Try to fully explore this place. Hey, buddy. This is the Earth's belly button. Ew. Hopefully it's not anything like my belly button. More of these crappy enemies. Alright, I just ran away. Let's see. Oh, I didn't use the rock candy yet because I didn't know who was going to be close to leveling up. Alright, so it looks like Anton's going to be closest next. So next battle, if it's... Okay, here. Oh, no. Go back. Here we go. I'll fight this swarm of foppies. Alright, so we got a swarm of foppies. Bash. These guys are pretty weak to fire, so... Actually, wait, she has the rock candy, doesn't she? No, who's got the rock candy? I do. Okay, give it to Anton. And then... Donna, you go ahead and... Here, I'll show you guys what Fire Omega looks like. That'll probably wipe these guys out good. You just defend, and you bash. Come on, don't kill all of them. Alright. Well, I didn't get to use the rock candy, which sucks. 18,000. Yeah. Alright, so who's close now? Oh, I am. Like, I need the stats. Like, I need the stat boost. Really. Alright, I was sure... Maybe it's after the boss... I'm going to go with this probably after the boss. Alright, my 7th Your Sanctuary location. Alright, this is the Electro Spectre. Ooh, and everyone is about to die. let's see. Wait, what did I just use? ATM card. No. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and eat the rock candy. I'm going to have Donna go ahead and freeze. I'm pretty sure this guy has a shield, but I'm not entirely sure. And I'm going to use Life Up Gamma with Anton on myself so I don't die. Oh, Psychic Power Shield. Okay. Okay, does this get rid of the shields, though? Yeah, okay. Okay, my guts went up by one right away. Alright, everyone... Yeah, I'll say Donna's got the Franklin badge, so that'll be fine. Alright, so now you go ahead and bash. I got rid of his shield, so let's go ahead and use that. Josh, go ahead and bazooka, and you recover yourself. So you don't die. Yeah, there we go. Was able to move, fired the bazooka. Alright, let's just go that same route again. Freeze. You... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna use the super bomb just to get it out of my inventory. And then you go ahead and heal Donna. Yeah, Freeze Omega pretty much breaks the game. So, electric shock attack. Hits Anton. Hits the Franklin badge. Oh, I just missed. Oh, come on. How do you just miss? Like, seriously, how do you just miss? That's ridiculous. Oh, actually, I'll show you. Look at the difference, though. 42 and 28. That's because this will hit a whole row, and this hits only one enemy, so that's why. Go ahead and use that, and you... Let's go ahead and hit him with Thunder. So, with Thunder... magic. The level depends on how many times it hits. So Omega's gonna try to hit four times. Oh, okay, I guess that only tried to hit three times. Oh, that's weird. I thought it would try to hit four. Maybe it's just a stronger version of that then. Alright, and then you heavy bazooka and you just go ahead. You know what? Let's Starstorm. I got the side points. We'll Starstorm. If Paula doesn't kill this guy first. Oh, come on, Paula. Donna. I meant Donna, not Paula. Alright, so level 72. Oh, baby. Offense by 3, defense by 1, guts by 1, vitality, luck. There you go. There's the rock candy boost. Maximum HP by 24. So. Alright. Is the present over here? I don't remember. No, I missed it. Crap. I'll just come back for it. Anyway, this is our 7th Your Sanctuary location. The second to the last, guys. We're getting towards the end. Anyway, so you walk up here, and we look at this wall, and it says, I'm Kaelin. It's been a long road getting here. Soon I'll be... What? What'll happen? To us? What's happening? What's happening? My thoughts are being written out on the wall. Or are they? Is this real? Inception. That's right, Inception.
Oh, where's my real clothes? Oh, there.
Ah! Almost, guys, almost done. Did I get it? Kaelin saw a vision of his father holding him. Aw. Recorded the melody of the Lumine HOLE. Alright, hold on, guys. There we go. I had a hangnail. Alright, so let's go ahead and bust out our soundstone. Here we go. This is the second to last time we're going to listen to this. Here we go. Man, guys, that is just crazy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what are we doing? Oh my god. We shrunk. That's right, we shrunk. We are tiny. Anyway, but I want to... go back to Tenda Village. Yeah, we look so funny teleporting as tiny. Because I want to get that item. I don't know how I missed it. There must have been like a branch of the cave that I didn't go explore. Well, it should be easy now because all the monsters are going to run away. So that's not a problem. Go ahead and jump down here. Alrighty then. Let's see. All the monsters will run away. Alright, did we go to, I think that's it over there. But the real question is there a ladder over here? No. Oh, there's a present over there too, jeez. Man, I failed at exploring this. Alright, so it's not that ladder. What? Yeah, you run away, foppies. Did I come up around this way the first time? I think this guy's stuck. Yeah, we just killed two foppies. Did I come around this way the first time? I don't remember. Maybe. Yeah, because there's a present there. Okay. Well, let's go back this way then. Yeah, these foppies are just everywhere. So, I mean, if you want to get... There we go. I mean, if you want to get some mad experience going, this is definitely the place to grind. Okay, there's a hole there. There's a ladder here. Okay, those guys are going to run away, so that's good. Okay, there's a present down here. Let's see, this is IQ capsule. Okay, we're going to go ahead and use that on Josh. What's his IQ right now anyway? 64. Okay. Oh, why did I go back down? Go up. Yeah, I didn't come over here because I remember that's like the stupidest ladder because you can't walk straight down from there. Okay, is this what I want? Yes. Okay, Diadem of Kings. Give that to Anton. And I think that's... Oh, that's other? Okay. I forget what a diadem is. Isn't that like a crown? I'm pretty sure it's like a crown, isn't it? I don't remember. I'll look it up. I'll look it up and put like a little blurb in here. Alright. And... just want to get out of here. Want to get out of here, man. Alright. Where does this hole go? Oh, down here. Oh, well, alright. I guess that's alright. Yeah, but anyway, if you wanted to grind for Jeff's fixable weapon, it's those uncontrollable spheres. Now that the enemies run away, it's a perfect time to try to do that. I'm going to go ahead and call Escargo Express and see if I can... I'll have him deliver it. And then I'm going to see if I can get Jeff to fix it. Because it is a freaking awesome item. So, let's go ahead and... Escargo Express. Yeah, it's me. Alright, go ahead and deliver. Alright, so I want to go to... Here we go. It's called the Broken Antenna. Oh, do I have to take three things? Alright, well, I'll take this bag of Dragonite. Because that'll be good. And then let's also take... let's see. There's really nothing else. I guess maybe the Casey Bat? All right, so I'm going to go ahead and have Escargo Express bring that to me. And then I'm going to call him again, and I'm going to get rid of more items. So let's go ahead and get Escargo Express to spawn. Come on. Come on. Spin around, round, round. I spin around, yeah. Waiting for Escargo Express. I spin around. $18? Yeah, we can definitely cover that. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and call him like a few times and get rid of the unnecessary junk. And then I'll meet you guys back in the Lost Underworld. So see you guys there. Alright guys, we're back. And this is actually not where we popped out when we fell down into the Lost Underworld. We actually fell down like... I think it was actually like over this way. Yeah, well, kind of over this way. But anyway, this is my favorite area of the game. And I know I'm getting pretty up on time. So we're going to kind of duck for cover right here. And we're going to continue next time on Let's Play Earthbound. We'll explore the Lost Underworld. Oh god, an earthquake! Ah!